You should make a deal before taking the blueprint to him. Plastic might as well keep it for now.
I could make a copy, you know.
No. Exclusivity is key here. If Dogen even suspects there's another copy, it won't be worth anything to him.
Probably just as well. The data is watermarked anyway. Even I couldn't get rid of that.
Dogen acquired a restaurant while you were gone. Gastrofusion. It said he spends most of his time there these days. And supposedly, it's all the rage with the high caste. Imagine the crime czar of glass as a cook. I'd be careful about eating his food.
Humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years and already you're talking about debt. Come. Machines make perfect food. But perfection is boring. It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought...
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith. One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Kruger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
Ah, and you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
Then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun. Anansi have been remiss with their payments. A little human touch should set them straight.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go to the Anansi Emporium. I will update you along the way.
I prefer to access the grid on my terms, Noah. The employees are already grid-linked. I wonder what reflection will add.
Almost there, Dogen.
Excellent. Go to the top, release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
Are you having second thoughts, V? Anansi's not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them, if not for me.
guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage?
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
And the employees are all clear of the building now.
If anything happens to her, Dogen, you'll go berserk. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No one didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, he didn't tell me.
runners look after their own.
The damper tuner thing.
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate.
beam tore through the entire building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before our Nazi recovers from that. Remember. Good, you got the invoice out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Faith, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kruger Sec are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
Is this my problem?
Do I really have to explain that to you?
No. Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find.
At the time, I could use some help, Faith. So, I'm doing a data grab at Pirandello. Probably a pattern for a new jacket or whatnot. Can you help me out by keeping Kruger Sec busy? There's some script in it. Probably a pattern for a new jacket or whatnot. Can you help me out by keeping Krugersek busy? There's some script in it. I'm doing a data grab at Pirandello. Probably a pattern for a new jacket or whatnot. Can you help me out by keeping Krugers like busy? A data grab at Pirandello. Probably a pattern for a new jacket. I'm doing a data grab at Pirandello. Probably a pattern for a new jacket or whatnot. Can you help me out by keeping Krugersek busy? There's some script in it. Doing a data grab at Pirandello. Probably a pattern for a new jacket. I'm doing a data grab at Pirandello. Probably a pattern for a new jacket. Can you help me out? Check this script.
I'm going in.
So, I'm doing a data grab at Pirandello. Probably a pattern for a new jacket. I'm doing a data grab at Pirandello. Probably a pattern for a new jacket.
Diversion needed. Good script.
What's the beat?
I think one of your runner friends is lost.
What? Who? How? How do you know she's my friend?
Too many questions. I don't know her name. Maybe you don't know her. She was expanding my Metagrid access, like you did, but we lost contact.
Give me the location. I'll go look.
I'll send it. I'm sorry, Faith.
No, it's not your fault. I'm there. And so is Krugersek.
Maybe I could call them off.
What do you need for that?
To override their current directive, the alarm must go through the verified alert terminal. There's one near you. Or you could just attack them, of course. But my way is more fun.
I'm at the terminal.
Good. I'm tunneling in, and that's it. Their calling off the attack. Your friend should be safe now. You should go tell your friend that she's safe.
Safe. Krugersek left.
You're Faith, aren't you? Did Plastic send you?
She did.
Oh, thanks. I thought I was done for.
No worries. See you around. Thank you.
help me out, Faith?
Thank you.
What the hell is wrong with this thing?
Icarus?
Faith, can you open up my signal? I'm in a bit of a bind here.
I just talked to Icarus. I think he's nearby.
Okay, good. He's alive. That's a relief. Thanks for the update.
Thank you. I'd say this, but you sure are a sight for sore eyes, Faith.
What happened here?
Don't ask. And stay away from the fence. It packs quite a punch. You don't want to end up like those guys.
What do you need from me?
Help getting out of here. Shutting down the electricity should do it.
Or I just leave you for Kruger's act to find.
Or that. Though I'd prefer my suggestion. Please?
What do I do?
Those cables should lead you to the switch. I'll owe you one.
Sure. Don't go anywhere.
Funny.
Find a way around.
Thanks for this.
You're still an idiot. There. Done. You owe me one.
I do. Thanks. If you're looking for an easy way back up, maybe there's an elevator somewhere.
ask some questions.
I don't know anything.
What did you do to our friends?
Our orders were to capture them, but they resisted.
What did you do?
We had to shoot. They wouldn't submit. Especially the old guy.
Run, I'll meet you later.
I know where to go. Meet me at the construction crane in downtown South and I'll explain.
You're